Now this is gonna be a crazy match. Finish him off. Finish at least off him. There you go. Sandy. You're doing alright. Oh shit, man, we got our asses handed because we did not focus. Yeah, we did a lot of damage, we just didn't focus. Yeah, we probably lost this game. Jax and Vayne. That dude's just a distraction for the most part. I feel like we're not focusing Jax and Vayne, we keep attacking their tanks. Vayne, Vayne, Vayne. Come on, Vayne. There you go. Ah, we lost. Fuck. We're not prioritizing targets, but... Man, did everyone just leave the stream because it's not Dota? Everyone says play League of Legends, play League of Legends for the stream. Play League of Legends for the stream? Yeah, okay. Numbers are just jumping around. That was a close game. Let's just do a classic. Summoner's Rift. Normal. Team Builder. Spongy, Stark, Giggle Nuts. Snack attack. I just invited everyone. Snack attack, I didn't see. Snack attack, if we have time to do another one, I would love to get you in on the next one. Okay, let's see, Anthony, where do you want to go? Spongy wants mid lane, apparently. I'll do anything. Jungle or top are my best, though. Sorry, snack attack.
I was made for this.
I'll go
Let
top.
The storm follow in my wake.
Follow there. The IP grind never ends, my friends. Probably can be a jungler, or can be a top. Solo top, I like him, but also I'm not the most experienced with League of Legends. Yeah, now with Team Builder, you don't have to worry about being competitive. If you just do Team Builder solo queue, you can just be like, I want to play this role, and it will just find you a game with that role. Yeah, well, I assume if you play enough to be fucking competitive challenger ranked, you're gonna either have invested the money because you play a game enough that, God forbid, you spend some money on it to show it, and you'll be playing enough to get the IP to get all the champions that you would need if you're gonna actually play competitively. Am I the only one? We all have skins here. We're legit. I agree with that, Snack Attack. First, and then we want the warding totem, and we want probably Doran's shield and the potion.
Strength and wisdom guide me.
I don't really get the point of the 24-hour live stream for charity. I mean, we do it because it's a nice thing to do, but I still don't. That doesn't, I don't really get why that's a thing. Why can't you just give money because it's time to give money? Or give money when someone streams for an hour. I just don't get the idea of staying up 24 hours straight. I hate that shit. Too old for that shit.
Let the storm follow in my wake.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Trust your instincts. So it shall be.
Minions have spawned.